Welcome one of my Mustangs and my subscribers. Today is Monday. My 9 a.m. got canceled today, so I'm going to my only other class I got today, which is my English class. But it's not on the main campus, so we got three campuses here. We have a North Campus, Blighton's, but I'm gonna do this. We got an that's way better. We have a North Campus, we have a the Owings Mills campus, which is like where the dorms is and everything else important is. And then we have a Green Spring campus. I have a class on all three, but my only class in North is English. So we're about to actually take the shuttle there. Shuttle takes off every 15 minutes. So I'm going to cut through this Ratcliffe building real quick. Try to get me something from the cafe. So we got a school cafe over here called what's it called, Jasmine's? School cafe. Hold on. We got a on campus 7-Eleven. Something like 7-Eleven. Some of the stuff we got here. Stuff. My comment a little hot pot. It's real for real. Shit and stuff. This low key like a little miniature 7-Eleven. And they got coffee here. Got coffee in this place. I might give me a snack out of here. Not even worried about it. We got some candy over here. So just like a little one stop shop 7-Eleven type stuff. Like fruit snacks, you know. Gotta get the fruit snacks. I'm gonna get something out of here. Free grab and goes. I didn't peep this. This is actually new to me. Hold on. I'm ready to double check on hers. Well, matter of fact, I'm not going to double check. I'm just walk out. Shit, it said grab and go, so I grabbed not life. Free grab and go, you feel me? Alright, but so I'm finna have this. I ain't eat breakfast yet. I just woke up not so long. How you doing? Leaving out of right, but this is the shuttle. Got blue shuttles lined up. I'm finna get on the shuttle now. I'm gonna get some real breakfast from Over North though. Library we're supposed to be getting next year. This is what I do for all the people that's about to get off the shuttle. Thank you. I'm gonna hold the door for nobody. Everybody can walk in. Cleanliness is next to godliness, you know? Wait, if I'm recording, how am I finna? Okay, well.
I can wait for you.
You still doing breakfast?
Yeah.
I'm just get a bacon, egg, and cheese on a, sausage, egg, and cheese on a white.
Sausage,
egg,
and cheese on white.
White bread on it. Yes, Lord. Mm-hmm. Let's get up out of here. Alright, so class started in 15 minutes. Usually, I have an hour long gap between my first class and then my English class, because my first class usually ends at 9:50. Since class was canceled, I kind of just slept in today. could a little bit more time, but I got 15 minutes to hurry up and eat all this food. This good food I got, so. Let me just do that real quick. And see how, where the day goes from there. But usually after class ends with my students in my major, usually we just all get lunch together because we all got different class days. We all get to North at different times, but yeah. Of course, I'm gonna say my grades. Listen, say hi to my vlog. Now say bye to my vlog.
What's the fresh take? So with number one, I agree that diversity is a student body, and the student body is educationally valuable because my experience at Central University confirms it. Okay, what's the obvious signpost? What? What now? What's the signpost?
My experience?
No, like what's the, I don't want to say it because it's...
Oh, I agree.
Yeah, that's the signpost for agreement, right? Okay, so I agree is the signpost that says, that tells the reader, and the reader needs this information, they need you to tell them, are you entering into...
Class just ended with this bimbo right here. All right, chill out, lava girl. Show off that new hair. How was English class today? We learned some important information.
I want to kill myself.
You want to kill yourself? Why would you want to do something like that? Digby, the superstar.
He's walking, by the way.
How's this theater kids doing today? Huh? Kyla?
Good. Aren't you a theater kid?
What's up, y'all?
Aren't you a theater kid as well?
I know, but I'm vlogging.
Oh.
So how are we feeling today?
Tired.
Pretty
tired.
Exactly. Like Mr. Shuttle type shit.
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Let's take advantage of this warm weather and walk back. Who's with me?
You said walk back is crazy.
Walk back is we're already
almost there.
You know what's funny? In September, it felt like November. It's November and it feel like how September should have felt.
What? Short to November.
It's crazy. What the fuck were y'all talking about?
Talk about asexuals.
Only because he brought Roderick. Roderick is hot and I stand by that.
Hey, yo.
Upsettingly strong obsession with
the
city.
Yes.
Wait, where are we going now?
Brooklyn.
Brooklyn's this way, guys.
Hurry,
what are you doing? You're living in the wall. I don't know if anyone just realized that this man is vlogging.
Yeah, he said he was vlogging like 10 times.
Everybody else knows that.
I need to pay attention, I'm sorry.
You are behind. L-Mans. L-Mans.
It's the red dye.
Game right. All right, chill out.
Oh my God.
I got foot sweats. Chill out, man.
It really is.
Yeah. Vanessa got the symbiote. I love this lighting. At least it's a good weather, so y'all good.
That is true. I'd rather it not be raining than cold.
I might get some shots up. Because I got a team to lead. Yes, sir.
Why did you move?
Alright, Rockman Center. Where the buffet is.
Hey, how you doing?
Good.
I'm blessed, you know. Got it done. Some tossings, some pizza. What is this? Oh, is this a cordon bleu pizza? Excuse me.
So convincing that was real.
We got some of the best actor in the world. Killed that performance, literally.
I might get these nuggets though. Let's see what we got for dessert though. It's not contain nuts. Well, it is no nut November. Decisions. Got some more vegetables and stuff over there. Salad bar. Yes, sir. I don't think anybody ever fooled with the cereal up here. I would be wanting to make me a waffle during lunch hours, or like a bagel or some toast or something. Hi, Kyla. Kyla, what I want to drink? I said, what I want to drink? Gatorade? Alright, so we're out of Gatorade, so I guess I'm drinking water, colored water today. Would you like some colored water? I'm dumping this shit. It's so fucking nasty, man. I need to refill it. Or I might go to the other one. At this point, I'll just take water. Regular water, no color. I'm not really that hungry because of the big breakfast I had.
What'd you have for breakfast?
Well, I went to, what's the cafe called? Jasmine's? I went there and got me a free sandwich because,
Yeah.
All right, that's the radio room I've been talking about. Check out the campus though. It's most of what it looked like on this nice warm day. Got this cafe house in here, Garrison Coffee House / Starbucks. And we got, I forgot what this building's for right here. But we could talk to like our advisors in here. We got the School of Business over here. The dorms and all that. Dorms and apartments is all this way. Radcliffe is there where I was at earlier. I'm just now leaving Rockland. This the outside of it. We got the campus store right here. I'm right here, my friend working today. Checking out the school store. At the store, get all your Stevenson merch, nigga. I got my grandfather this for his birthday last month. Yo, this is the 75th year, Stevenson. 2022. I think this year for Christmas, I'm not even ready to hold you. I'm ready to just get everybody some Stevenson merch because you can literally get Stevenson merch from your parents to babies. Oh, I forgot y'all got the Christmas stuff out. My dad would like this. The doggy stuff. Got umbrellas. I should have gotten an umbrella. Give me a hoodie eventually. And then we have the gym over here, like the basketballs and all that's played. We got Cave Sports in the center. So it's like, you know, you got doctors, nurses, and all that. And then downstairs is like where all the locker rooms for the sports is. And also the gym. We got two school gyms. I work out the one over here at Cave, so. We also got like different lounges for like different like clubs, organizations, and even for the commuters. Matter of fact, before I go back to North, because I think somebody at North, I'm gonna show y'all something really cool. Studying all that. And then here's the commuter lounge. That's just what I was talking about here. Oh, Mickey, yeah. What's up, man? You just happen to be catching me on vlogging. What you doing in the commuter lounge, boy? You listening? Doing your work. I'm just showing the subscribers the beautiful view from my football field.
Say it was like a rainy day or something like that. We wanted to watch the game. We wasn't trying to sit up here. And you know, nobody has access to the skybox, obviously. So I was like, you know, if you want to watch the game, or if it's cold outside or rain or whatever. And that's pretty cool. What you work on? You don't want to do it. I said,
yeah. So that's pretty cool.
I know I learned about it, but I'm not on the tour, but I forgot. Oh, it's a Venom show. I ain't been here since when I toured the place. Okay. I don't even really come out this area like that, as y'all can see.
Y'all saw me take the shuttle earlier today to get to North, but this time I'm gonna be walking this trail, crossing that bridge over here. Yeah, I'm gonna get North from there, so.
Yeah. All right, y'all, it's Thursday. I might go to the gym right now. We got two gyms on campus, one called Caves, the other called, I don't know what the other one's called because I don't ever go there. Ooh, let me get that. You good, thank you. I have to cut through buildings so I can get to my dorm fast. But yeah, I'm ready to change. Fit of the day, though. You know, something slight. Rocking my new babe hoodie I got for my birthday, you feel me? But, maybe finna get a lift in. I like to work out, like, at least minimum 3 times a week. So I might go get my lift in out of my classes done. Just got some food in my system out at Rockland, Long Peoples. So I might get me a quick little lift in. I got practice tonight. All right, just switch clothes. Now I'm on my way to my whip. I could walk to the gym. I like to drive to the gym. It just makes more sense. Plus, I'm just trying to rest up. You know, stay on my legs as much as possible. I might not even be in the gym the full time today. I parked the other way. See, that's the thing about this campus parking. It's like so many people that go here and there's so many people that drive. It's like the park lot gonna be full, especially if you like out late at night and you get back on campus late, you're not gonna find no parking. So you gotta like park somewhere. I'm gonna keep it chill. I park in a handicap sometimes. One, it's nobody that's handicapped that's on campus. Well, all right, let me not say that. It's not a lot of people that's handicapped that's on campus that use the parking spaces. It's probably like a couple people that actually use the parking tag.
What? I'm not getting that shit. You talking to me crazy.
It's like, if you want a good parking space, make sure your car is parked enough at night by no later than 8 p.m. every night. Because they get to taking them spaces real quick. All right, on my way to the athletics building. Cut through this gate right here, the little shortcut. Practice going on still. See what's going on over here. Yes, sir. Tell me why we got like 100 niggas on the football team. And no, that's not an exaggeration. We actually got a few people on the team whose numbers repeat. Like, it's like two sets of 10s, number 10s. You go one of them right there. That's my boy Sharif on defense. I think we got somebody on offense, number 10. We got like two number 11s. I know one of them is like a quarterback, I think. Look at the quarterback staff. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 different quarterbacks. And a couple of them is inactive. Bro, that's OC. But yeah, I'm gonna leave them alone. They working on plays. We ain't finna have nobody stellar plays. I'm ready to cut through here. This building right here. Training room over here, get taped up and all that.
right in the back. It's caves. I'm gonna get my workout on. I would show y'all, but if y'all want to see me work out, watch the videos of me working out on my channel. Y'all not slick. That's it for today. So I'm going to check back in with y'all tomorrow for the real day in the life video, where y'all get the full day of what goes on. This was just like little, you know, pre-segments and stuff like that, capturing different points and times of the week. Because I really can't do a day in life video for college. Not every day in college is the same. Some days I don't wake up till later on. Some days I have to get up really early. Some days I'm in the gym. Some days I'm not. Some days I got classes on North Campus. Some days I only have classes out here. And tomorrow I have class both here and on the Green Spring campus. So I had to, like, you know, chop up my day in life into different portions and stuff. So tomorrow I'm going to give you all the full scoop. What a real, I guess, day in the life, like really a day in life Friday version. Because like I said, not really every day the same, but I'll holla at y'all. I did enough talking.
This ain't what you want.
tomorrow. It's 8:20. I'm just now leaving my dorm room. Got my 9 a.m. class. So, so I got the option to either go get me breakfast now, or I just go straight to class. But I should go finish working on this essay real quick. See what the weather's looking like. Oh, it's raining. Perfect. Okay, so it's raining today. I have no hoodie. And, oh, it's not that bad. It's light rain. I'm going to go to the School of Business and just start finishing up this 5-page essay. I know, right? Unless you just love college and that phase. But, I'm ready to finish that up. I'm ready to just go straight to class after that. This is like, I might as well, right? I'm probably going to eat breakfast after my first class. I only got, you know, 2 classes a day. So I got a cool gap between my first class and my other class. But once I finish my sociology lecture, that's my 9 a.m. That lasts like 50 minutes. I'm going to go pick me up something to eat. Then we're going to go to Green Spring. And, be at the stagecraft class. That's really my day, school wise. So, check out the freshman quad. They go to the apartment building in the back. A couple freshman buildings right here. You go Pandini as well. Pandini is really over here, but they'll walk in the rain all the way over here to the School of Business. I know y'all can't really see it from this angle. They cut down across the street for real. As y'all can tell, I'm in the brightest mood for my 9 a.m. lecture, but at least it's 50 minutes though. And sometimes she'll be letting us out early, so yeah. It's really about to be coming down today. I can just tell. It's one of them days. Thank you, sir. Told y'all we got us a little Starbucks. Two for one, I like that. Let me put my phone on my phone. Greenspan Review presents general, so I don't know what that is. All right, first class is over, one down, one to go. Ain't that right, Michelle? You wanna be in the vlog, don't you? No. But you know, you good, okay. Yeah. You just give me that look, like. This breakfast real quick. I'm gonna wait until it's time for our shuttle to take me to Green Spring. Wait for the rest of my theta majors to pull up too. We all finna leave. We all take the same shuttle to Green Spring together. Cause like I said before, don't know if I got class in Green Spring. I'm just sorry.
Dan and life.
Are you actually
walking?
Oh.
Oh, I love the energy today.
Were you
the
whole time?
Nah, I just started. I actually should have called when they was gonna kick off the shuttle. That would have been funny.
Please.
What is Jana talking about?
Vlogging?
Oh, I forgot. Hey guys, this is the person whose backpack got kicked off of that.
Oh, yikes. Me personally?
I wouldn't go like that, Vanessa.
But that's just me though.
Right, me personally, I wouldn't go like that, Vanessa.
Me personally, kill yourself.
Oh, damn. I can't go on YouTube. Right. They are the guys. That cancel her right now.
I was restricted. Age restricted and demonetized.
It's all good, guys. They don't pay
right now? Huh?
We're age restricted.
I mean it. Yes? Oh.
Oh?
It's all good. Nobody watches my content anyway.
No, I would watch your vlog to see us eat hooligans on the rocks.
The one video I just go with them and then it's all of a sudden it's a million views.
I go viral.
Get canceled, right? Canceled right here.
Who said red girl in the bag? Cancel her. Red girl.
You hit her, Nick. Nick something. I don't do.
Vanessa
like
gonna get spin off.
What'd you say? Nick, you sound like that lady. You need to leave.
You need to leave.
That's right. I would watch James vlogs for us to act like hooligans.
I would too.
Yeah.
We could make a lot of money the way we talk. We gotta put it down. Especially at Rockland. Rockland?
That'd be the best segment.
He's from like New York now.
We should have our own podcast.
Ready for the show?
Yeah, it's on the podcast. We're gonna deny what just happened. In the trash.
The pilot episode gonna be called. Look, the pilot episode gonna be called racial slurs.
Rachel, no.
Please,
oh,
then you really will get canceled.
Let's not
revisit.
Poor
Dick,
I'm super confused.
Over.
Okay, we're gonna do the
I was on the rock, paper, scissors, there video.
Oh.
I'm
scared. We were at Ladea at the bonfire.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well,
I was hoping a friend.
All right, guys, be careful. Please watch the step. All right, thank you. Beauty. That would be a perfect episode of some TV show we had. Like being Victorious or something.
Yeah.
Who's excited to take apart some stuff?
No.
Nobody? Okay. See, when I tell you nobody's in the green screen,
yes. You're funny.
Yeah, I'm just take my time. Dang it. Almost got me there. I'm telling y'all, we need a splat gun battle out here. Did you feel liberated doing it?
Yes, I did actually.
Anyways.
Good to know. Watch yourself.
I fixed it.
W.
Fuck the boys.
Sorry, Digby.
Yeah, we heard that.
Sorry, Digby.
Oh, yeah, I forgot we left our paint too. This one's mine. I call it the mistletoe. I don't know what this other stuff is, but I think I had the best one out here. You would agree, right? Yeah, I know. Because I'm the best painter, of course, but we ain't talking about that right now. Sight, no, some of these is cool.
I still need my license. Yeah, so. What are you about to write your name on?
Mm-mm. Finish it.
You're cheating. That's not paint.
I told Chris when I came back I wanted to finish it.
What's this supposed to be, a Martian?
Mm-hmm.
Masterpiece.
10 out of 10.
Oh, yeah. Come on, come with me to the stage. Show us your skill. Give us a line from the play. For those of y'all who don't know, we just had our first, well, not our first, but like our fall production of Madea. No relation to Tyler Perry.
The Great Tragedy.
Yeah. Man, put some soul in it. That's not how you sound it. Yeah, I'll be the drummer. Hold on. We had drummers. I wish I could record it. Boom, 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 boom. Hey, do one of those little dances they had y'all doing, like in the beginning of the play.
Oh,
my God. This is the set right here. So we're about to destroy it.
I think. I don't know.
See, they ain't even better to have me in this play. I had a whole crowd laughing.
Whatever.
Guys, this is Chris.
He's our teacher.
He's a guy.
Our intro theater teacher.
He's not really talking today. It's a rainy day.
This man is literally walking. Please.
Exactly.
I'll just leave my stuff in here. Not
what's this?
Donuts.
That crisp.
He got some donuts.
Oh no,
it's no more. Oh no,
it's
no more.
It's
orange juice.
What is
it?
There's
supposed to be a couple like apple cider ones
in
there too. How the heck did you know that was in there?
We just did a show. It's been in there.
It's been in there since like.
Yeah, Kylie.
I was expecting the tea to be in here, but I remembered that it was such great reviews for the tea that I shouldn't have expected it to be.
I was going to say there was a little bit of the green tea left. Drank
really?
Yeah, the sweet tea was gone.
Yeah, well, everyone was like, oh my gosh, it tastes so good.
Great.
I have to get another cup.
And the water pitcher was empty.
The dress line for the plays. Bathroom back here. I tell you, we official.
Of the world to the bottom of the heap.
I don't recall you mentioning the boss is such a creep.
We still have the ingredients to make this summer sweet.
Well, I got rags instead of riches.
And all these dirty dishes. Just wish I had three wishes.
Okay, guys, break it up.
We've got to work, work to work this out.
Into.
Come on, we can totally turn this thing around.
I'd rather face a 7-footer straight up in the post.
Yeah, that sure beats hanging here and burning someone's toast.
Uh-huh. I needed Benjamins, but this ain't worth the stress. Maybe there's a better way to fix this crazy mess. We're a champion team, a well-oiled machine, and we face all the problems and mess. I know it's a grind.
Down.
I was gonna help you with the back.
Yeah, that's what I was hoping you.
Alright, shuttle's about to come. I'm about to leave. Y'all saw how the stage looked at first. Now this is what it looks like now. Thanks, sir. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, no problem.
Let's sing on the finally some other way. Let's sing on the way back.
No, that's living up to every. Who's gonna do it? I can't do both, y'all.
Anyways, let's try again.
From the top. Somebody look at the lyrics.
Someone has to sing the second part.
Waking up from a nap after we left Green Spring. I just went to Rockland with my theater majors, and then I went back to my room, took a nap. Well, before I took a nap, I didn't like finish up a completely different essay, and then took a nap. Now I'm about to ride my roommate and my suite mate out to the court for practice. I mean, that's the last thing I gotta do today is practice. Probably get some dinner and pandinis. Yeah.
2 hours later.
Alright, practice ended about like 2 hours ago. Now I'm on my way to pandinis. Yeah, practice is cool for real. I'm gonna ice my ankles when I get in the crib. Let's see what I want from pandinis now. I'm gonna get me something. Alright, I'm gonna end the video right here, bro. Go ahead and take a shower. Go lay down. Gotta get up really early for this game. Gotta catch the 9:30 a.m. bus, so. This is me signing out. It's the day of life. The day is over. I'll see y'all next time for later content.
You have zero friends. This kid's a loser. He ain't even kissed a girl. You write a love letter. I buy her ice and pearls. So how you like me now? Even Roxanne's in the background saying, wow, but he's got style.
Oh.
Gold chain. If you a rapper, why is picture back of this and like an extra or a soul train? I see your mommy and your daddy in the front row. They must be embarrassed for you, bro. You're not a real MC. You should quit hip hop. Now be a good bus boy and go get your mom.
Playing you the ball about the snake about it. I don't even know the order. This kind of bitch is Adam.
So I think you should sit down and grab a sarnar.
You want to switch?
Adios, amigo. You hold me amigo.
This clown couldn't rap anything but my burrito.
Well, you have to hold your mommy's hand before you cross the street. You have to sneak out the house just to clean and sweep. And now you look queasy. I made him go mute. But your camera phones up till you get posted. Who's got a screw loose? He's terrified to bust. So highway, I can blow him over with a gust. In week like 7 days, you deserve booze. You should rock around in some high heel shoes. Ha! You should walk pigtails in the skirt, shaking in your boots. Are your feelings getting hurt? Well, maybe I should put more in your feelings. Maybe I should rip the roof off the theater ceiling. Maybe you should start kneeling. Your eyes are getting misty. You're so whack. If you were me, you couldn't diss me. Kissy, kissy, Roxanne, did you miss me? I said, yeah, after dinner, after I'm done eating this pipsqueak. And when we're on vacation, I let a house sit. Here's a couple bucks, buy yourself a better outfit. Oh. Woo. No breath control.
Response?
You know what?
You don't have a second cash or a taxi cab. I saw you last week driving the taxi cab. Your secret's out, and now they know sport will call you if you need a ride to an airport. Oh. If you can take a couple bucks back, that's a tip. Your skin's out and it's out of tear, telling everyone to see that you're a millionaire.
Oh,
you're a phony. I bet the whole crew was a bunch of random homies. And now you're lying with that no name. Your persona is a facade, but only in the pages of a catalog.
Oh, get him, son.
His lies were legendary, so the truth made him hush. And what's funny is the truth is enough. Why'd you have to make up all the money and the stuff? I guess you because you don't have the guts to tell us who you really are. So you can keep a trophy that you don't deserve. I might be a busboy, but you just got served.